And what made Arsenal's performance to go down? Or do we have the mentality of a champion? In the midfield, we were lacking.